Only people who have over 100,000 subscribers or are verified on YouTube can comment on this video.